guest of honor, Yang Berhormat Dato' Dr. Mary Yap Ken Ching, Deputy Minister of Higher Education Malaysia.
Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the UCSI University 30th Anniversary Gala Dinner. My name is Adam.
And I am Jackie. We will be your host for today's event.
Now, before we start the evening, we have a few announcements to ensure the smooth running of today's event.
Now, all guests are reminded to turn your mobile phones to silent mode and mute any other electronic devices with audio features. Now, we are aware that some calls may be important, but we would like to avoid any disruptions during the event.
The emergency exits are located at the sides and at the back of the hall. In the case of an emergency evacuation, please do not use the lifts. Please proceed to the nearest exit in an orderly fashion and listen to the directions of the ushers who will guide you to the designated assembly point.
Thank you for your kind attention. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, before we proceed, we would like to thank a few important people and all of you who are here today. First of all, Yang Berhormat Dato' Dr. Mary Yap Ken Ching, Deputy Minister of Higher Education Malaysia.
Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Dato' Sri Abdul Rahman bin Arshad, Chancellor of UCSI University.
Yang Berbahagia Dato' Peter Ng, UCSI Group Founder and CEO.
Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Dato' Sri Dr. Musa Mohamad, UCSI Group Chairman.
Yang Berhormat Senator Dato' Sri Khairuddin Samad, UCSI Group Advisor.
Yang Berbahagia Dato' Dr. Haji Muhammad Karim bin Haji Abdullah Omar, Chairman of UCSI University Trust.
Yang Berbahagia Senior Professor Dr. Khalid Yusof, Vice Chancellor and President of UCSI University.
Distinguished members of the University Council.
Senate members and senior management members of UCSI Group and UCSI University.
Honored Vice Chancellors, CEOs, Presidents and representatives from private and public universities.
Your Excellencies, the Ambassadors, High Commissioners and Heads of Foreign Missions.
Honored Guests.
Tan Sri, Puan Sri, Puan Sri.
Dato' Dato', Datin Datin.
Members of the media.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to UCSI University's 30th Anniversary Gala Dinner 2016.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, in celebration of UCSI's 30th anniversary, we have prepared this beautiful lighting show for you guys.
Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed the lighting show earlier on today. And of course, without further ado, we will now like to invite Professor Dr. Amar Ali Al-Talib to lead our Doa recital for the evening.
Okay, assalamu alaikum and good evening to everyone. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. O Allah, O our God, we pray with our highest blessings, which enable us to meet at this ceremony on this noble day. O Allah, O Rahman, O Rahim, in commemoration with UCSI University 30th anniversary gala dinner, we seek your blessings and kindness. Make this event a beneficial and a blessed event. You make smooth running one without much hindrances and disturbances. Please allow us to achieve our objective to perform and implement our event this evening. O Allah, O Zil Jalali wal Ikram, increase our love and all kindness. Make us our teachers, our leaders to continue their istiqama, to serve and devote themselves in developing ummah, society, religion, and nation. O Allah, O God, make our nation an enjoyable and a blessed country, preserve its peace and harmony forever. Ameen. Allahumma ij'al jam'ana hadha jam'an marhuma, wa tafarruqana min ba'dihi tafarruqan ma'suma. ولا تجعل اللهم فينا ولا معنا ولا من يتبعنا شقيا ولا مطرودا ولا محروما اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وصلى اللهم على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم والحمدلله رب العالمين. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Dr. Amar.
Ladies and gentlemen, now we are so honored to have all of you this evening as we celebrate 30 years of quality education at UCSI University.
Now, to celebrate our 30th anniversary, we launched a year-long series of events, including faculty and departmental initiatives, rich offering of arts and cultural programs, and signature commemorative campaigns. And this event wraps up our 30th anniversary celebration.
So today, we will begin with an opening performance brought to you by UCSI's Institute of Music. This musical piece will be performed by UCSI's Institute of Music Contemporary Band, led by Assistant Professor Justin Lim. This band consists of 11 members of staff, alumni, and current students.
Now, they will be performing the UCSI team song, Be That Eagle, composed by IMS alumna Grace Fu in 2013, who was also the first recipient from IMS to receive the Tan Sri Ahmad Razali Merit Scholarship Award.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for UCSI's Institute of Music Contemporary Band.
Like a butterfly, soar to greater heights, believe in aspiration. Build a body form, battle through the storms. We don't take no hesitation. You see it. pictures out to claim. I get set, go game. Are you ready for action? Reds on flaming torch, better through the storm. Together pursue the destination. UCSI, UCSI, UCSI.
Once again, a big round of applause for UCSI's very own Institute of Music.
Thank you for the wonderful performance.
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys have your napkins ready because it's time for dinner.
And of course, let the feast begin.
Long. We welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can best.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!
It's a guest, sakes alive, and I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll shoo it, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I'll be hot, for the sake of that spot. Clean it up, with all the company impressed. We've got a lot to do, is it one? For two, for you, our guest.
He's our guest.
She's our guest.
He's our guest. He's our guest. He's our guest. I'm the man who's on the list. It's 10 years since we had anybody here, and we're obsessed. With your deal, with your ears, yes, indeed, we intervene. While the candlelight's still glowing, let us help you feel indulging for time.
Course, one by one.
Sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight you'll prop your feet up, but for now let's eat. Come be our guest, be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys are going to have a great dinner. But in my personal opinion, when there's good food and great company, it goes even better when you have fantastic music to go along with it.
Yes, and of course, not to forget, UCSI Institute of Music is definitely one of the best. And so, next performance will be a piano duet. But before we bring out the performer, let us have a brief introduction of our next performance. We will be welcoming Professor Dr. Peng Tianhua, who is also the Director of Institute of Music in UCSI University, and Jeremy Yeo Jia Tai, current UCSI student and is the youngest and only Malaysian to be amongst the first place winner in the advanced category and represented Malaysia in the winner's recital at the Well Recital Hall at Carnegie Hall in New York City in 2014.
Now, a piano duet, they will be performing variations on a theme
by Paganini for two pianos composed by Lutos Lorsky. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Professor Dr. Peng and Jeremy Yeo. Thank you.
Well, thank you to, once again, Professor Dr. Peng and, of course, Jeremy. Ladies and gentlemen, another big round of applause for our performance today.
All right, so up next, we have a harmonica performance by Ho Chi Kin. Ho Chi Kin is a world harmonica champion and also an alumni of UCSI University. He was recently invited to have a solo concert at the Beijing Concert Hall in the beginning of November.
Now he will be presenting Begin the Beguine and Smoke Gets in Your Eyes, accompanied by Institute of Music faculty members San Su Yin, Chong Hui Yan, and current Institute of Music student Hong Li. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for our next performers. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up to Ho Chi Kin, Yan San Su Yin, Chong Hui Yan, and Hong Li for the wonderful harmonica performance.
Right. So up next, the next performance will be presented by San Wing On, also an alumnus of UCSI. On San is an award-winning composer for film and musical theatre. His recent work for the movie Hola Bola has been awarded the Best Original Score Award at the inaugural 28th Malaysian Film Festival Award 2016.
Now tonight, he will be performing a piece called Epilogue, also an excerpt from the movie's soundtrack of course, Hola Bola. He will be accompanied by the vocal today, Stephanie Wong Driessen. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for On San and Stephanie.
Apomania is an idea, and this idea sort of revolves around one single philosophy, which is that all of us, you know, have been through life, you know, where we face moments where we are required to be strong, or required to be brave, or required to make certain decisions in our lives that, you know, would potentially change the course of, you know, history, and those are the moments that are epic.
On's music transported me to different realms, and I feel that that's very important because that's what music is all about. It envelops you, you know, it brings you to wherever you want to go at the point of time in your life. So the experience will be different for different individuals, and that's the magic of On's music.
He loves film scoring, he loves cinematic soundtracks. And I think he's taken that and he's creating a project and a product that allows him to write exactly the kind of music that he wants. And also with a live performance at the end in mind. So I think he's managed to wrap all of that into one.
Spent about 3 months writing, just churning out material. And then we went into the collaboration part where I invite the guest artist to come in.
Since he started talking to me about it, it has evolved. And I think that's the beauty of collaborations. Collaborations make a project richer.
What was needed, first of all, to really bring this project to life is the team. And I think that On has managed to pull the right people together. I think this is a really key component because if we can pull it off well in KL, I do believe that it has potential to at least travel around the country and Singapore, if not further and wider.
I've been in a studio with an orchestra, so that was the first time for me. And to have the live strings playing on that track, it's taking it to a different level.
On San just sent me two guide tracks, just for me to have an idea of how the song is. And I would know what to add on, you know, to add my flavor onto it. Never sang right in front of the orchestra before, so a lot of new experiences today.
Epitomizes that whole epic soundscape that On is known for. Yeah, he kind of allows me to just improv. But I do need some context, you know. As an actor, usually you have to find some form of story so that it goes somewhere. So he helped me with that as well.
It's a very musical album, so I think it would attract all the musicians because it's really good stuff. Yeah, the music is really complex and strings playing like all bunch of running notes, it's crazy.
Everybody is offering something to the project because everybody believes in him.
There's a certain energy when you get the right kind of people in the same room and just making something, and I think that's what is exciting about this project.
It's all Malaysian made. So all the artists, they're all featured, are all from Malaysia. I think we all of us have that international sound to it also, you know. So I think everyone brought their own quality to it, and that's why I feel like it's part of the magic of collaborating this time around. Hopefully, yeah, it will go beyond Malaysia and Asia or the world.
Thank you. everyone unsung.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, another big round of applause for Onsan and Stephanie.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would now like to invite Senior Professor Dr. Khalid Yusuf, Vice Chancellor and President of UCSI University, to deliver his welcome speech.
Yang berhormat Datuk Dr. Mary Yap Kan Ching, Deputy Minister of Higher Education Malaysia, Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Datuk Seri Panglima Dr. Abdul Rahman Arshad, Chancellor of UCSR University, Yang Berbahagia Datuk Peter Ng, UCSI Group Founder and CEO, Yang Berhormat Senator Datuk Seri Khairuddin Samad, UCSI Group Advisor, Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Datuk Seri Dr. Musa Muhammad, UCSI Group Chairman, Yang Berbahagia Datuk Dr. Karim Haji Abdullah Umar, Chairman of UCSI University Trust, esteemed Vice Chancellors, CEOs, Presidents, and representatives from private and public universities and University of Finance, Ho Chi Minh City, Your Excellencies, Heads of Foreign Missions, distinguished guests, distinguished members of the University Council, Senate members and senior management members of UCSI Group and UCSI University, honored guests, Tan Sri Tan Sri, Puan Sri Puan Sri, Datuk Datuk Datin Datin, University staff and students, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening and welcome to the UCSI University 30th anniversary gala dinner. It has been a very special year for all of us here at UCSI, albeit, like everyone else, a very challenging one indeed. This year marks a full 3 decades since the founding of an unassuming computer training center in 1986 that eventually grew into the UCSI University that we know today. It is a historic milestone that truly represents how far we have come, and we can each take pride in the role we have played in this journey. To Datuk Peter Ng, the founder, Tan Sri Datuk Seri Panglima Dr. Abdul Rahman Arshad, Tan Sri Datuk Seri Dr. Musa Muhammad, Datuk Dr. Karim Abdullah Umar, Yang Berhormat Senator Datuk Seri Khairuddin Samad, and all the stalwarts of the university who had stood together and who had withstood all the challenges in all those years, let's give them a round of applause. A round of applause too for Mr. Leong Sat Seng and his team and the Institute of Music and the Faculty of Hospitality and Tourism Management for putting up this event for us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with relish that we find ourselves, the university, accorded a Tier 5 Setara rating. We are among the highest rating for any Malaysian university thus far. We are also one of the few Malaysian private universities to break into the 2015 and 2016 QS Asian University rankings. Abroad, we have started to make our mark. The University of Melbourne holds our medical program in high regard. They are offering our third-year medical students their Bachelor of Medical Science degree after spending just a year in Melbourne.
Harvard University offers our second-year medical students a year of research in Harvard, whilst our collaborations with RMIT, University of British Columbia, McMaster University, University College Cork, Imperial College London, and Tsinghua University continue to grow. Time and tide wait for no man, and times are fast changing, so does higher education. Global mobility and global parity, industry integration, digital technologies, accessibility and affordability of higher education, intensifying competitiveness, challenging financial landscape, political uncertainties around the world, and the advent of the fourth industrial revolution are fundamentally transforming higher education landscape forever. We will ride through these challenges with zest and confidence. Our programs are being enhanced through R&R and D&D initiatives. R&R review and revamp, D&D differentiate and distinguish. Whilst our students vie for Star Trek, our infrastructure is undergoing massive resurgence. The new campus on the peninsula in Kuching has just been completed. On this campus, blocks E and F would soon be open, and our teaching hospital in Spring Hill, Negeri Sembilan, will start operation in the new year. That hospital, bringing in for the first time American medicine to this country, will redefine care. We are keeping a close association with the industries through our co-op program and the Strengthening Industry Academic Partnership, SIAP, initiatives. The ASEAN community should bring new dimensions and create new opportunities for higher education. To spur this on, we are establishing the Center for ASEAN Higher Education Partnership. Some universities in the region are already keen to join this fraternity. Our research and postgraduate programs are surging upwards like never before. Putting all this together in pushing the university further and higher, our Rising Sun Strategic Plans 2016-2020 would serve not only to enhance UCSI, but transform an IHL into a HLE, Institute of Higher Learning, transform into Higher Learning Enterprise. If this keeps us busy and keeps us away from being comfortable and complacent, that is our choice. After all, somebody said that the purpose of higher education is to make you uncomfortable anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, surely the looks of us today is significantly different from what it used to be 30 years ago. In those 30 years, no doubt, thousands of lives have been transformed and aspirations and ambitions achieved. It's seldom for me to ask a question at this big event, but I would like to ask one question. How many of us will be here 20 years from now to celebrate the Golden Jubilee? Hands up, please. Those who will be here 20 years' time to celebrate the 50th anniversary Golden Jubilee. We will have the photographers to take your pictures, and we keep them for that Golden Jubilee. But I don't see many hands up in the air. Nonetheless, all of us will be here, not just in spirit, but more so in the lives of the next generation of colleagues and students, as we accomplish the tasks I have just enumerated. In those years, many more thousands will have the dreams, their ambitions, their aspirations, and their lives accentuated. They will realize this is where the talents and potentials found, the excellence and quality polished.
they will realize this is the place where their future is synergized and their aspirations challenged. With earnest commitment, passion with reason, and close camaraderie, much can indeed be accomplished. I have every confidence that we will celebrate more successes in the future as Malaysia's leading private university, a beacon for progress, prosperity, and peace. To all staff, students, and friends, a big thank you for your efforts and your belief in this university. Go beyond, be profound, make a difference. Thank you and enjoy the rest of the program.
Thank you, Senior Professor Dr. Dr. Khalid, for an inspiring speech. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now our privilege to invite the man who made all of this happen. Please put your hands together to invite UCSI Group Founder and Chief Executive Officer, Dato' Peter Ng.
Thank you very much, MC. If I may ask, can we keep the noise level at its minimal, if we can? I know you need to eat, we're all hungry. If you can keep it at minimal, I appreciate it. Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You know, a comedian once quipped at a wedding anniversary celebration, "It is so great to find that one special person you want to annoy for the rest of your life." Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the 30th anniversary celebration of UCSI University. A special note of warm welcome to the Deputy Minister of Higher Education, Yang Berhormat Datuk Mary Yap. It is a real honor to have you share in this special celebration with us tonight. Every time we reach a milestone anniversary for UCSI University, we feel compelled to compare the lifespan of a university to that of a human being's age, to a person's phases of life and relationships. We think it is only natural, considering that UCSI University has always been our baby from inception. So what do we think of when we celebrate this evening, the 30th birthday of UCSI University? It has been said that loving someone is what gives us real happiness in our lives. But the key thing is this, and I quote, "It is as simple and as difficult as that." UCSI University has experienced the most profoundly, simplest, and painfully difficult phases in its history. But through it all, it has never failed to undergo tremendous growth spurred through its childhood and adolescent years. But right now, at 30 years of age, we could say that UCSI University has moved beyond its childhood and adolescence and entered a whole new phase of adulthood and maturity. Under the able leadership of its president and vice chancellor, and his capable team, UCSI University is experiencing the greatest years of growth and maturity more than ever before. UCSI University's adulthood has even now spurned the next generation of UCSI institutions with the latest addition to the family of the new UCSI College. This surely is a true sign of UCSI University surpassing its own rite of passage into adulthood. And all of the achievements and accolades garnered by UCSI University is in no small measure because of the people who have contributed and partnered together to achieve this level of excellence. It is exactly the simple and difficult acts of love and commitment that all the present family members of UCSI University represented here tonight have given of themselves too and has contributed to UCSI University's success. May we ask all UCSI staff, whether of the university or the group as a whole, to stand and be recognized for your partnership and participation, even your parenting, that has helped nurture UCSI University to its beautiful adulthood today. Please stand and be acknowledged. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let me continue. It is often a common formality to begin speeches with the salutations and recognitions of all the special people we are, who are in the audience. However, you will notice that we had not done that tonight. Instead, we realized when we started writing out the salutations, all the people we wanted to acknowledge and appreciate, that it was no longer just a salutation to rush through, but that we wanted to make our acknowledgments and appreciations the very heart and core of everything we really want to say tonight. One of our favorite authors is a writer of The Little Prince, Le Petit Prince, in the original French, Antoine de Saint-Exupéry. He said this, and I quote, "Love does not consist of gazing at each other, but in looking together in the same direction," end quote. We want to spend the next few minutes opening up our hearts to thank all the following people who have walked with us and looking together in the same direction as we partner in bringing UCSI University to its present pinnacle. In the very first instance, naturally, we want to give thanks to God. How could we have ever lived a day without God? There have been so many challenges and obstacles that none of us at the team could surmount without God's intervention and uplifting. We recall many occasions where there seemed to be no way through, no way out, no solution whatsoever, but with each outpouring of our souls to Him who understands everything, a ray of hope would always seem to be creeping in, leaping in front of us, and we realize anew each and every time that we serve an indescribably good, good God. To God be the glory, all honor and glory surely go to Him and Him alone. Thank you. To our beloved Chancellor Tan Sri Raman Achat, for your friendship, tenacity, and faithfulness in serving the university as the very first Chancellor of the university since 2003 till now. It has been such a mutually enriching and rewarding friendship and partnership, and we truly treasure and cherish how you have continued to carry the role of UCSI University's Chancellor with such aplomb and gravitas. Thank you. The list would sorely lacking and would not be complete without giving recognition to our most indispensable group chairman, Tan Sri Musa Muhammad. Thank you for your mentorship and friendship over the last 18 years. Your wise counsel and guidance have been very much an integral and invaluable part of the growth and expansion of this institution and will remain as an important and core part of the rich history and tradition of UCSI University for all the years to come. And happy blessed birthday this Sunday, Tan Sri Chancellor, and also a blessed birthday next Tuesday, Tan Sri Musa. Many happy returns, Emmanuel Bold and Puan Sri, enjoy many more loving, healthy years together. We very much want to acknowledge and appreciate our advisor, Yang Berhormat Khairuddin, and his team for standing by with us in overcoming some of our great challenges in terms of obstacles and assist us in dealing with the various authorities. Thank you for your enduring support and unending commitment to our mutual goal of making UCSI University reach even greater heights. Thank you. For our long-term old friend, Dato' Karim Muhammad, we have been together for the last 26 years. This is a lasting marriage, huh? And you have been a great source of encouragement and stability to all of us here at the university. You have such a positive spirit and a cheerful outlook that helped bear us through the toughest challenges. And then there is Dato' Khalid Yusof, our Vice Chancellor and my right-hand man. Thank you for the inspiration and the research vigor that you have brought to UCSI University. As a founder of an institution, it had never been easy for me to let go of being at the helm of the university. But I can safely and confidently say, now that I have complete trust in having you at the steering wheel of the university, the university is in good hands under your leadership. Let me also at this juncture recognize and appreciate the University Council as a collective. This is a group of people who set pace for the progression of the university and be the voice of accountability to UCSI University in all its endeavors. This is a body that has helped ensure our investments are safeguarded and assure long-term sustainability for the university. Thank you, UCSI University Council members, for your vision and leadership at the highest executive level of UCSI University. I know it's a bit lengthy, but I've got so much to thank for, and a thankful man here. The next group of people we would like to recognize and acknowledge have been the pillars of UCSI University and the UCSI Group through its many years of rich history. Some of them have served the university for close to university's entire 30-year life span. We can't possibly exhaustively name each and every one of these faithful, indispensable team of partners we presently have still serving us in this wonderful, committed way. But let me mention a few of the core people we have. CK, Ming Fun, Abu Bakar, Daniel Kua, Dato' Dr. Toh, Wyman, Lillian, Dato' Dr. Ahmad Zainuddin, Willie, Leong Sat Singh, Dr. Yong, and Dr. Maber. The list goes on, and I can only ask for forgiveness of people whose name I might have missed out. In this same list, I must also take a moment to thank and recognize the University Senate members, all the deans of the faculties, and directors of institutes of UCSI University. Each one of you is a cornerstone to the university, and without even just one of you, the institution would not be complete, and the university would be the poorer for it. Thank you to each of you for your united vision, your comradeship, and your leadership. And I would be remiss and regretful if I only recognize the leaders at the top of the organization. Every institution and movement would not be able to succeed without the people who make each crucial and critical cog of the machine run smoothly. I'm thinking of many of the core members of the university, from the cleaners. Aso, for example, has been with us for 25 years or even more of our 30-year history. The maintenance crew who worked so hard tirelessly to make sure that this event can go on. And so I want to thank all of you, including security guards who never rest. Without each of your contribution, I truly mean each and every one of you. Truly, there would be no UCSI University today. We have grown to rely and depend on each of you for your unwavering and wholehearted commitment to the growth of the university. So from our heart to your heart, thank you very much. In the 30-year history of the university, we have also had many key people who have come to us and been with us for a season, and they came to us as just the very right moment when we needed them the most for the particular and special skills and unique contributions. I'm thinking of the special people who have helped us from the very beginning of the university history. I think of our very first chairman, the late Tan Sri Ahmad Razali. I also remember original members of the Board of Governors, Dr. Mailam, Puan Mariam, Raja Said, David Chan, Dato' Roslani, for their trust in us when we had nothing to show of ourselves or the company. They set the wheels in motion, and tonight I want to record my full and deep appreciation of their confidence in us all the way back in those small, humble beginnings. In those early days, there were two couples, Dr. Kit Chin and his wife, the late Jennifer Kong, as well as Dr. Freddie Low and Peggy Low, who has supported us in every way through their continued prayers and friendship, even to this very day. Also not forgetting the early days of Kuching Campus COO, Dr. Liu, and KT Campus, Dr. Ayat, and Dr. Ayat flew all the way from Jordan for this occasion. Dr. Liu came all the way from Kuching for this occasion. So thank you very much. Your commitment and dedication have made a mark in my heart. My friends, you truly stick closer than a brother or a sister. For our overseas friends, JP and Sue, Steve and Sarah O, as well as Tae Hwan and May, though there is often the geographical distance between us, we thank you for your never-ceasing prayers for us, for the way you send your love and support across the oceans, and also for the wise and sometimes painfully honest counsel you have given to us. Even through times you knew we might not receive, nor accept, nor appreciate them at the point of being given. Thank you for your friendship, and that has been a source of tough love for us. Our BNP friends, David and Katie Wong, the EXCO team members, your partnership in the Lord, your prayers for us, and most of all, your presence in our lives has meant the world to us. At this point, I very much want to acknowledge and recognize my siblings, Alex and Ali, and my late parents, and also my mothers in the Lord, and my other siblings through her from Satyawan. Thank you all of you, for your unconditional love and generous, warm acceptance of all that which makes me, me. And thank you for accepting and understanding how much UCSI University means to me, and for supporting me through all these years when I might have been absent son or brother. To our relatives from the far land of Canada and Hong Kong, thank you too for your outpouring of overflowing love and support all these years. Your love and support have given so much peace and strength. I especially want to acknowledge and thank my late parents-in-law, Lily's siblings, Tom and Esther, and other siblings who are all present this evening, all of them, all the way from far country, for trusting her with me in Malaysia 28 years ago, when I was a poor young graduate. Thank you so much. Thank you for your faith and trust that goes back all those many years ago. I'm constantly humbled by your confident acceptance of me since then. Finally, my most significantly, for my wife and children. Much of the character and nature of UCSI University is shaped by my love for you, my family. You have been my inspiration, my source of strength, and most of all, my very reason to do all that I do. At the beginning of the speech, I had quoted tongue-in-cheek from a comedian who had said at a wedding anniversary celebration, "It is so great to find that one person you want to annoy for the rest of your life." I'm sure that I have at many times through the years been a source of frustration and annoyance to most of you. Please forgive me. Thank you for your kind patience. Enjoy the evening celebration. Thank you for being here, everyone. Thank you. Now, one thing you may not know is that my wife has told me a while ago that I'm very unromantic, or I'm not romantic enough. You know, I have been having this 3 days of sore throat. I'm very, very dry throat. Can I have a cup of water, Natasha? Can I have a cup of water? I've been having this terrible cold for a few days, and believe it or not, I took 2 steroid jabs so that I could still come tonight and do this piece of music, most romantic music, for my wife. I know I'm going to embarrass myself because of my throat and so forth, but what the heck? This is 30th anniversary, right? And all of you are my friends. So even if I ruin it, but my wife will remember that I finally emerged as a romantic husband. Can I have this mic a little up, just a bit more? Okay, let's do it for you, my wife, Lily, all of me.
Your smile drawing me in, you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, I don't know what he means, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy, I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give you wrote to me, I'll give my road to you. You my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Yeah, yeah. How many times do I have to tell you? And even when you're crying, you're beautiful too.
Can we stop on that again? So sorry. See, listen to the next lyric. She is a distraction, okay? Listen to it. Stop on the... how many times? How many times?
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you cry and you're beautiful too, the world is big. You never in. The world is beating you down. I'm around and through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy, I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Because I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. 'Cause on the table we go, showing hearts, putting it all, though it is hard. 'Cause all of me loves all of you, love your curves and your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you gave me all of you, and all of you, and all of me.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dato, and ladies and gentlemen, once again, a big round of applause for that wonderful singing.
And of course, once again, please allow us to say, Dato, this is our very big honor for us, student of UCSI University, to be here, to be standing here today to witness such beautiful performance. Once again, to Dato Peter, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, thank you.
All right, so we will be continuing performances because we just love entertaining you guys. So ladies and gentlemen, up next, we have another performance by UCSI's Institute of Music. Aina Abdul featuring IMUS Contemporary Band. They'll be singing a popular Malaysian Idol champion song. I hope you guys heard of this song before. It's called Gemilang, which was sang originally by Jacqueline Victor. Now, she'll be singing it tonight. And she once sang it, which performed at Westin Bonaventure Hotel in Los Angeles, California. Now, the band is led by Grace Leong, a lecturer at UCSI Institute of Music, supported by 10 other staff, alumni, and current students.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Aina Abdul and IMUS Contemporary Band. thank you once again to Aina Abdul and of course the IMS Contemporary Band. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause. Thank you. Alright, so we hope that the song Gemilang makes you pay attention to the performance up on the stage we have here instead of the food, although you may enjoy the food at the same time. Alright, so next up we will have our next performer, who is Mr. Dennis Lau, internationally renowned electric violinist, also a UCSI University alumnus, who is the first instrumentalist to be signed under the label of Sony Music Entertainment Malaysia and Singapore. Dennis has also performed numerous times in the presence of our young Dipertuan Agong and recently in the presence of the Dutch and Duchess of Cambridge, Prince William and Kate Middleton. His establishment as an artist and entrepreneur has gained him a few awards, such as the Brand Laureate's Grand Master Brand Icon Leadership Award 2014. Dennis recently released his third album titled The Journey.
Not only that, he has just held his first sold-out concert for 2,000 people on the 22nd of October titled Dennis Lau and Friends, The Phoenix Rising Concert. Today, he'll be performing two songs titled The Good Fight and Zui Chang De Dian Ying, or in English, The Longest Movie. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Dennis Lau.